Hi. Today, we will look at our updated Smart Connector for Oracle Engagement Cloud. The integration between Oracle Engagement Cloud, also called Oracle Fusion, and Genesys Cloud. Through the embeddable framework, which offers all Genesys functionalities within a widget. This is the Oracle interface. Selecting one of the applications will allow the widget to be displayed on the page. Here, for example, you can view the contact page. Click the icon at the top right to open the Genesys Cloud widget. Agents can use single sign-on or standard email to log in. In this environment, we proceed with the single sign-on offered by Microsoft. Using the same single sign-on provider configured on Oracle, you can enter directly into the widget and log into Genesys Cloud with a simple click. Right afterward, the WebRDC pop-up automatically opens to keep the voice streaming active with the customer. The Genesys Cloud widget offers a whole set of features. Agents can make outbound phone calls, write emails, or send SMS. Moreover, they are able to view statistics relating to their performance. Check shifts configured via the workforce management and control all their scheduled activities, as well as the queues on which they are inserted, from which they can remove or add themselves. Obviously, this parameter can be restricted at a user profiling level. The status on the right indicates whether the agent is ready to receive interactions. As our first use case, let's see how receiving an inbound phone call works. When the agent accepts the incoming call, the connector carries out a recognition via the ANI or automatic number identification. The record is then identified, selected, and confirmed before accessing the contact page, which presents the customer information. Here, an activity of type phone call is automatically created with its associated Genesys interaction ID. This information is convenient because the unique ID allows agents to carry out any search within Genesys and identify the correct record. When the phone call ends, the agent is able to select a wrap-up code and insert notes. This information too, as well as the wrap-up code, can be saved into the created activity. If necessary, this scenario can also be customized. As a second use case, we will now manage a chat interaction. When the chat is received, the little icon changes, and interaction-related information is displayed in the green area within the widget. This data can be customized and reinforced by any other information collected during the navigation. This is a multi-match case. The connector recognizes two customers with the same email address. The agent can then decide which contact to refer to and confirm it. Once validated, Oracle displays the contact form. At this point, an activity of type chat is automatically created, including information relating to the interaction ID. By clicking the chat icon, agents can reply to the customer directly via window that opens from the widget. Genesys provides this interface, which includes features like scripts, interaction details, and canned responses, pre-configured responses in Genesys Cloud that can be modified before submission to the customer. After the conclusion of the interaction, agents can set a wrap-up code and add any notes. As a third use case, we will now handle an email interaction. In this case too, the customer is recognized through the email address. However, it is possible to search and recognize any field defined within the system. When the agent receives the interaction, the little icon changes. This is a single match case, so the agent simply confirms the contact, and the relevant form is automatically opened. Here, an activity of type email is automatically created, including the interaction ID information to always trace the managed interaction. Agents can open the email reply window directly from the widget. This is an interface provided by Genesys and includes the Agent Assistant. After populating the knowledge base on Genesys, agents can take advantage of any automatic replies suggested by this helpful tool or leverage the typical canned responses configurable within Genesys Cloud. Naturally, agents are also able to check the script and any other information related to the interaction here. After applying to the email, agents can always pick a wrap-up code and save it within the system together with any additional notes. This was today's last use case of our Smart Connector for Oracle Engagement Cloud. Thank you for watching.